children at the foot of their beds, kneeling and bowing their precious little heads. I heard them say, Jesus, please send Daddy home, so we can play with him, so Mommy won't feel so alone. I just stood in the doorway, holding back my tears. They don't need to know about grown-up fears. It breaks my heart to hear my children pray for their dad.
Children pray for their daddy to come home for Christmas Day.